Good morning, Twitch. I'm your host, Calamari Gold, and you're listening to Calamari Rock FM. Up next is a song. Yeah. Hi, everybody. Hello. Good morning. I don't know why I like doing that. I like doing that. It's fun. How's everybody doing? Yes, Dark Murray Day. Hi, hi, hi. Hey, Spider. Hey, Fire. What's up, Hoodie? Hi, Carbon. Thank you for the lurk, Hoodie. I'm eating a sandwich. Sorry. Yuki, welcome back. Carbon, you're a good girl. Henlo. Hi, Melanie. Tis I, the gay. Welcome, gay. Welcome to gay. Hi, Zayo. I'm doing good. My best friend is going to move back to where I live. Whoa. That's super cool. I hope you're excited. That's actually super cool. I wish my best friend would move back to where I live. That would be lit. Oh my goodness. I'm stressed because I just realized I'm coming up on 1 year on Twitch and I don't have anything planned. You don't have to have anything planned. You don't, like, don't stress yourself out over that. You know, nobody's going to, like, look down on you or be disappointed if you don't have a big event, you know? Quintuple bread sandwich. No, unfortunately, it's just a turkey and cheese with two breads. Two pieces of breads. Be watching some of the trailers. Hell yeah. I need to look back at it. I need to look like at a list. Yeah, for those who don't know, I watched E3 with my friends in Shiny Cord. Or the Xbox and Bethesda showcase. You're very excited. I'm so happy for you. It's amazing. What flag is that in the bottom left? Heard the girls there are super cute. Yeah, like, I don't know what country this is. Like, this flag here on the bottom left, you know, I kind of just put it there because I put it there so that the girls from this country know that, like, I support them and that they're hot and that they should, like, you know, I kind of want to attract them because they're hot. Anyway, that's that is sounding kind of bad. But yes. That's my emote. I love the sip emote. I need a sip emote. I don't know why. I love sip. Yo, I need a blue saber sip emote. Oh my god, I need it. Fuck. I already started the commission for my emotes. I commissioned new emotes, by the way. I don't know if I was supposed to keep that a secret or not. But yeah, no, I love your emotes. What did the Bethesda showcase give us? They gave us everything except for the Elder Scrolls 6. I saw nothing about Elder Scrolls 6, and I'm sad. But that's okay, because there's a bunch of other cool games. The best country. Attracted. Ooh. Sippin'. Honesto. Honesto. I feel like that's a word. Anastol. Anastology. Sorry. I have two sets of emoji. The pair, the holy pair. Not today, Melanie, I'm sorry. Another time. So yeah, E3 was super, super cool. It just made me realize that I need to reinstall Windows so I can get the Xbox store on my computer. My mic is quiet! Your mic is quiet. How's this? Is this better? Get Sea of Thieves? Dude, there's Captain... The Captain Jack Sparrow. Why am I so low? Captain Jack Sparrow. In a pirate game. Who would have thought? I never would have thought. But... No, yeah, I need it. I need it! I need it. I need to play all these games. I'm gonna stream all of them, by the way. I'm gonna stream fucking all of them. Well, if I can actually get them, but yeah. We gotta be pirates! The captain, yes, the one with the jar of dirt! Mari Close. Mari Close. Calamari Far. Calamari Close. Calamari Far. Calamari Closer. Calamari Closer. Sorry, I'm done. Sorry. Calamari Near. Calamari Medium. Oh gosh. Close Mari Gold. I remember when I first started streaming, people in my community would think of, like, tons of, like, pun names with that. And, it was fucking great. But yeah. There's a lot of good games. Forza is something I'm looking forward to. I love racing games. Like, I've never played a racing game on stream, but, like, I actually love racing games. Astroneer? Eh. I played Astroneer before. It's cool. Not really super interested. But all these other games, I forgot. I already forgot all the games. But in the meantime, we're gonna play other games that I still have yet to play on Streamy. Stalker 2. Yes. I need to play Tarkov, I need to play Stalker 2, I need to play fucking, what is it, Metro? Mexo, Metro, fuck, Betcha, yeah, that game. I'm not playing Death Stranding! I'm not playing Death Stranding. No, I did not buy Tarkov. I don't have the monies for Tarkov. Death Stranding sucks. Haha, get fucked. Grounded. I would play Grounding with the Arachnophobia mode. Or I could do a challenge stream where I play Grounded without Arachnophobia mode and you guys get to hear me weep and cry and sob and on stream. I'd do it for... Wait, that sounded bad. I feel like the only way I would be able to do that is for money. If someone paid me to play Grounded on without Arachnophobia mode, I'd fucking do it. I'd do it. Grounded's not VR though, right? If it's not VR, it's fine. Like, well, it's not fine. It's not fine. It's not fine. But I can handle it if I get paid monies. Arachnophobia mode or arachnophobia disappears when money is in the equation. Well, that's not entirely true actually, but yeah. You can be Norman Reedus and drink Monster Energy, then throw your pee at sludge monsters in Death Stranding. Is there actual Monster Energy in Death Stranding? That's kind of a gamer moment. Good job, Melanie. There's no going back. The demon has already taken over your body. You have invited Satan into your body by drinking Monster Energy. And you know... You should be proud of yourself. We've lost another.
Yuki, you're a good girl.
Satan can enter my body anytime he wants. What if Satan's, like, hot? If Satan's hot, like, you know, I'd let him, you know, do whatever he wants. Not like I can stop him. He's literally Satan. But, yeah. Canonical, is it? I mean, hot temperature-wise, yes. I know I'm just randomly thinking about this now, but wouldn't heaven technically be hell for some people? Can we just think about that for a second? If people are really into like BDSM and like to be like burned, do people like to be burned? I think so. I think that's a fetish. So if people like that, then wouldn't they want to be in hell? Meaning that if they go to heaven, they're technically in hell because they're not where they want to be. The more you think, you know, the more you know. I don't know. Punish masochists by sending them to heaven. That's fucked. You are going to Brazil. Oh god, if my family was fucking here, if I was streaming in my house, my mom's house, god. God. Guys, my grandma gave me a cross. My grandma gave me an expensive cross, and I was like, I don't deserve this. I don't need, it's fine, you know, you have it, it's not, you know, I thank you. Meanwhile on stream I'm talking about fucking Satan being hot. Yikes. Anyway, I'm gonna start a poll. I'm gonna start pole dancing on stream. Your grandma knew. My grandma's like, please take this. You need this. Take Jesus back into your life. How do I start a poll? Paul. I'm never gonna say that word right, and I don't give a fuck. Here we go. So we got some new games that you guys may or may not be interested. What game today? Exclamation point. You need more than Jesus to save you, Mari? Yeah, you know what I need to save me? Please. Please, God. Please, I'm praying to you to please give me a hot gamer girl goth GF that has a massive cock. Please. Anyway. First game on the list is Fallout 76. Hey, that rhymes. Ow! Hey, I'm just trying to vibe. Second game on the list is Doom Eternal. Boom Eternal. Doom Eternal. Third game on the list is Cities Skylines. Fourth game on the list is Subnautica. I can play Subnautica, right? Yes, okay. Ow. Subnautica. And I think that's it. One of these four games. Did I just get double bonked? What fun is there in being saved, right? Pognautica. Cities Pog Lines. Pog Eternal. Fall Pog. Sorry. I'll let you guys use bits to vote in case somebody really wants me to play a game. I'll play any of these. All these games are Pog, so. And I think that's it on the list. Yeah. I put it for 5 minutes because I want to eat my bread sandwich. My bread sandwich, yes. Go vote! Oh, yeah. I should mention, I only have Fallout 76 because it's free for the weekend. So this is the only day that I can probably play it. Keep that in mind when you vote. Four votes for Subnautica. Guys, if I get into another survival game, you know what happens when I get into a survival game? Doom Eternal. If you don't write Doom Eternal in all caps, you don't like capture the vibe of it, you know? And lowercase Doom Eternal is like a little baby fucking bitch game. Like, you know, nobody talks about that. But uppercase, all caps, Doom Eternal. That's what you're supposed to do, okay? That's what that game is. It did not function. RIP. Hugo Martin's Gen X energy. When it comes to what you wanted with a girl, what if my massive dick is a BD... Bad dragon? Dildo? I mean... Yeah. I like... Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep, there we go. There we go. Fixie. Oh, two votes for Doom Eternal. Two versus four. Yeah. The multiplayer mod technically worked if you're okay with one side having no fish or plants. Oof. Flying through the air. Let me swap accounts. Anna, what did you vote for, Anna? Subnautica Chill Sunday? I don't know what about an alien deep sea ocean with giant fucking tentacle monsters is chill to you. No. More like Sunday... fucking terrifying day. I don't know. Mario Gober. I've kind of fit all those categories. Well, the goth part I'm working on, but still. Same. same. Honestly, I am pick. I am, you know, I am picky. Like, ew. Doom, because I'm spiteful. Aww. Spanish is amazing and cool. Some of the biomes on Subnautica are very chill. Who voted for Fallout 76? Subnautica enjoyer. Alright, well, better be a good game, because you guys really like it. I mean, I know it's a good game. I've played it for like 5 minutes before. Like 3 years ago. Oh, that was a sick solo. Okay. Subnautica it is. Yuki, you're a good girl. Good girl you are. Sorry. Music, game. Oh, look at that ocean. It's so beautiful, actually. 60 field of view. Get the fuck out of here. Who plays at 60? That's like not even the norm. Why is that default? Motion blur, get the fuck out of here. Crank that up! Give us the music. Hey, it's loud enough, okay? I'm not gonna turn it off. Well, there's creative now? Like survival without hunger or thirst. I like that. But you know what? Let's play how the game was meant to be played. Very relaxed. All right, let's see. Attention. Oh, Spanish! Can you change the stream game?
Yeah.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Where's the any button? Yeah, knock the fuck out. Anna, decide my stream title for me. Hi, Hero. Chotto mate. It's loud. Excellent. Press F8 to report bugs.
You have suffered minor head trauma.
I'm not a lesbian. What?
An optimal outcome.
This PDA. I have a boyfriend. In emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. I have suffered minor head trauma. Me too. Is this considered an optimal outcome? Excuse me? Did you say it was a good thing that I acquired fucking trauma? Corresponding slots, okay. That's the crafting thingy. Okay. Damaged radio. Subby water type under the sea. Yeah, any of those Spanish. Orbital pulse failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Whoa, what is that? Can I zoom? I want to zoom. What if there's sharks? I'm so glad I asked Honor to name my stream. I'm so glad. My dad blames me for being who I am on my mother, which seriously isn't fun. What the fuck? I'm so sorry to hear that. Oh, pretty. Fishy. The fishy. It's a boomerang. It's a boomerang. Throw it. No, throw it, bitch. Mushroom. Creature egg. It's the fishy.
New creature discovered.
Okay, so here's the thing. I need you guys to keep track of how many times I say the fishy.
Oxygen.
In this playthrough. Okay, so I've said it like 4 times already. Look at this fish. It looks so dumb. Look at his dumb face. Climb the ladder. Okay. Do I eat this guy? Why do you have such a big eye? Cooked boomerang? That doesn't sound tasty. I don't suggest cooking your boomerang.
The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
Where does it go, though? Probably need this.
New blueprint acquired.
Wow. How do I eat the fishy? Consume the fishy. Use the first aid kit. Blueprints. Well, what stream title did you use, Spanish? Yeah, no spoilers. Huh? Oh, he like dived in the water. It's another fishy. What are you? Gary Fish? It's Gary! Oh my god. It's fucking Gary.
New creature discovered.
Gary, come home.
Life forms.
I know I messed up, and now you're
utilizing
gone.
Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy.
I like Gary Fish. This is my new buddy. My new little buddy. You're coming with me. Don't eat Gary. You know, I'll try my best. But if it comes down to it, I will eat you, Gary. Like, you're my buddy, but my life is a bit more important than yours, especially because there's many Garys. What are you?
Welcome to Hell Zone.
I need like a tool. I should probably get some rocks and stuff. Can make a pickaxe from Minecraft. Timmy, thank you so much for the follow. I gotta sneeze. Ah, fishy. Okay. It's like pizza. I'm not doing that again. I only did that because I knew how to play Half-Life. Thank you for the bless you. Okay, so I need to fix this place. Oh, water. These guys have water in them. I don't know where you got that bottle from, but okay. Well, too bad I cooked them. Oh, here, tools. I need a battery. A repair tool. Silicon and cave sulfur. Flashlight. Okay, so I need a lot of stuff. What should we name Gary? I think we should name him Gary. Okay, so let's go a little bit farther out. Is this game procedurally generated, by the way? No? Okay. The fishy. Get off the rock. Bad rock. Whoa, what is that? That's scary. I got a fire extinguisher. I'll extinguish you.
Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible.
Whoa. Unlikely, but plausible. I mean, considering there's lots of fishies to eat and water to drink, I think I'll be fine. Pretty game. I want to see what that is. I just did a Wally. What did I do? Oh, with the fire extent. I remember. Oh my goodness. Excuse me. Excuse me again. What this? Oh, it's nighttime. I don't like nighttime. It's actually so bright underwater during nighttime. They're all glow in the dark. That's so cool. No, I wanted to be a girl VTuber. Oh, I'm so sorry I shattered your dreams that I don't sound exactly how I wanted you to sound. Oh, I'm so sorry. I don't think anybody gives a fuck about what you think, actually.
detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool.
Ha! What the fuck? Ow! That was rude. I could have died. Also, what the fuck? That planet is like moving. That planet's like, what? It's so close. Okay, titanium ingot. Planets move? Yeah, but it was moving so fast. Oh, I got a battery. Whoa.
Acquired.
Scanner.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
So where's the auto crafting and protein rich eyeballs? Ew. Bro, fuck that.
Ara, ara.
Ah, yes. That's what I say when I look at a protein-rich eyeball.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall.
That doesn't sound good. I need to eat food. I need more bladder fish. Oh, it can. What? This planet moved like so far. That's not how planets do. Planets don't do that. I mean, well, they do, but that's fucking crazy. I'm gonna scan you, fishy. I'm gonna scan the fishy. Scan. Scan the fishy. What are you? Oh, you're Gary. Hi, Gary. Bladderfish. What the fuck are you? Ew. Oh, it's daytime. Oh, it's a new one. A rabbit ray. Come here. I want to eat you. I can't pick you up. You need more like copper and stuff. All right, you bitch. I got a scanner now. I'm gonna scan the fuck out of you. Ah, just kidding. Where are you? Is that you? No.
Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules.
Oh, sulfur. I did it. What is that sound? Okay, let's see what we can make now. All right, fire. How do I get silicone? The fuck? Why are you so weird? I mean, this looks like a thing. Oh, this looks like a lot of things. My inventory full. Go away, you little floaters. I don't need you. Be free. Whoa, I went really far. I didn't even realize. Check blueprints. Oh. Grapevine. That looks like these thingies. Self-scan? I can scan myself.
Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
What is that? He just picked up the... These are big.
30 seconds.
Don't tell me what to do. Okay. A whale? I don't think that's a whale. science. We're gonna do science now. I need a repair, so I need silicone rubber. How do I do that? Battery? Oh. A survival knife.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
Uh-huh. The massacre? What? Y'all, what are you doing?
It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too.
SMH? It's just a fish. Air bladder. Sure. Okay, so I do the repair. That is totally how that works.
Run a full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
Radio.
This is alarm. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
How are there, like, not any, like, other... Oh, the storage. Oh, there's food and water. Gimme, gimme. Distracting certain predators. Sure. I don't need a fire extinguisher. I don't know what this egg is used for. A flashlight.
Lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants.
I can masturbate now. There's fuck all else to do. Okay. Where's me knife? Stab a bitch. Think I won't stab you? Yeah? What's down here? This
30 seconds.
I'm fine, probably. Go up, ascend.
Oxygen.
Whoa. Thank you, Hero, for that. Bitch, I'm gonna stab you. Get fucked. Whole fish? Why is my inventory full? I don't need all this food on me.
New creature discovered.
Wait, doesn't this have air in it? Oh, it does. Gimme the air. Okay. Fishy. Let's go further out. Fuck it. Well, I don't want to go near that thing, though. I got a knife. It's okay. I can stab a bitch. Cut. Oh. Ow. Probably should put some stuff away. Fine. God damn it. This game's so pretty. Do we get to go explore the ship? Perhaps. Gleason, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to Hell Zone. How was your day today? Wiring kit? Sure. Well, I made everything I could make. Oh, I should have made this. Oops. It's fine. No, I did not mean to eat that. Just empty my fucking inventory. So I can go pick up everything. You're welcome, I'm doing good and your character is cute. Aw, thank you. Oh, it's scary. Okay. I have a hot take. This is not a planet. That is not a planet. First of all, it's closer than the moon. Like, I could build up there. Like, it's not even... Like, this is like... Probably like... 2 miles long. 2 or 3 miles long. It's not, what the fuck is that? It's a bird. But it's... It's just sitting there. Okay. Well, I need a flashlight. Flashlight. Whoa, this is a cool flashlight. It's scary. Shut up! I should get more silver or... This ocean is so peaceful. I wonder if there's like rain. Oh, I'm scared. 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 Okay, I hit this with the knife. Okay. I did it.
Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation.
That doesn't sound good.
Life on this planet.
The fuck is that?
Usually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended.
Okay. It's quite neat. Ah! No, no, no. No, no, I go home.
Oxygen.
I'm gonna die. Did I get silver? I want silver. No, I'm gonna, no, I'm gonna go get silver. Oxygen, I know. The Aurora is about to explode. That's not good. But I need silver. Oh, hi. Yeah, big fucking ass. What is that? I don't want to know what that is. Hey, I need oxygen. I mean, I need a... Wait, wait, it's this thingy. Give me ox... Ha! Yeah! Bitch! Ow! Give me oxygen. Okay, it's not gonna give me oxygen. Oh, dear God. Oh, wait. Eh! Eh! That's okay. I'll chill here. Yes. Okay, and then I go up. Where's up? Ow! You bitch!
Oxygen.
Go! Fucking... That was so mean. Don't go near the Aurora. Okay, I mean, I don't want too much backseating to happen. I like to discover things for myself. So, yeah. I should probably eat this and take that. Thank you. Oh, that's so cute. I love you. My girlfriend gave me apples. this thing.
This is Lifepod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. Three out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
I'll go save you. No, I won't. Probably, maybe. I'll try my best. Hi, Brunesh. Hey, yo. Hey, Ding, thank you for the... Wait, you didn't follow. Welcome to the stream. You know, these apples are so good. Okay. So. I think I have a lot of titanium. Consume. Oh, that didn't help. Oh, I need water. Okay, let's go get water. Thank you. I think I have enough titanium. Apple juice. Actually, I don't know, actually. I like both. It depends what situation. Glub, glub. I'm a bishy. I'm gonna go save those people. I'm coming! Oh, you're far. That's alright. I'll help. I'll get there eventually. As long as I stay near the surface of the water. How be the sea? The sea be cool. Hi, big buddy. What you up to? Hey, oh, come on, dude. What is that? Ah! Shut up, bitch. I'm here, guys! I saved you! Oh, wait. You seem very dead. Aw.
Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired.
Hey. Yeah! Use the scanner. I should probably use this more. Where's the other 50%? Where'd you go? I will. See, I can make a woo sounds too. You're not special. Oh. Until it gets deep enough that you can't see the bottom anymore. It's fine. Also, hi, El. How was your day today, El? Whoa. Whoa, that's deep. What's down here? Oh goodness. Is this hurting me? I can't tell. What the fuck? Oh, that doesn't look good. I just want this. Just want that. Yep. Creature egg. Gimme. Oh, silver. Or I have to actually pick it up. Stop being a big baby. It's just water. Home. Hi. I'm sleepy. Well, good morning, sleepyhead. I'm having fun playing a new game. And it's really cool so far. Compass? I don't need a compass. Maybe I do, actually. Another egg? Why are you gonna be the mother of all sea life? I'm gonna raise fish babies. What happened to my glass? Okay, and then I need like take this off. I have so much titanium! I don't need this. Maybe I do, I don't know. Unequip. And then. Upgrade. Cool. Can I make anything else? More glass, I guess? A rebreather. I don't know what that means, but I just need a wiring kit. Which I need silver! Frick. this. Yeah? So wait. Does this mean I can like... put this like far and then... why'd it get so dark all of a sudden? And place this here. And then... does it give me air? Now I can do deep sea. Deep sea exploration. What the fuck? The fuck? Need more titanium.
Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development.
Very funny. Stuck in that pipe at the bottom of an ocean. Yep. Fuck you. Silver. What is this? Lots of glass. Oh, the wiring kit. And then copper wire. And now we can make the rebreather. do I do with these eggs? Oh, wait. Hold on.
Warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
You really think it'll carry two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. The power cell rigged to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
Oh, sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the life pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified.
Okay. I don't want these eggs. I don't want them. They're too big. How do I drop them? I can't drop them. Okay, there we go. This other stuff. Oh! I didn't mean to eat that. I just... fuck. I need more water. Give me you. Where's the fishies? Is this the only way to get water? Okay. Come here. I want to eat ya.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
I'll intake your fluid. You will.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Damn, I need more. Blow up. Do it. Explode. Huh? Whoa, it's the whole fish. The fuck? Shut up. Why can't I make a gun? I want to shoot the fishes. is there actually? Wait, what?
Welcome to Hell Zone.
Thank you for the follow. Velu Cloud, hello. How was your day today? I hear epic music. Does that mean it's gonna explode? Shoot the fish. I wanna get like a laser gun. Wait, but then I won't be able to eat it, I guess. Oh my god! I just hit the bird! Why do you have yellow blood? Okay, what's the... Bleach! What? How do I get bleach? Is there a Walmart around here where I can buy some bleach? Like... Doing great. My day's been pretty good. Whoa, is that like a solar eclipse? Solar lunar eclipse? I don't know. The sun's behind there. But yeah, I'm having fun. This freaking water thing is so annoying though. I see you. Gimme, gimme. Can I kill those guys? I want to kill them. I'm gonna stab them. I'm gonna stab you. Just so you know. Don't like fart on me though, like. Why are you laughing? Holy shit, damn, bro. You're too fast. They're laughing at me. It's into getting stabbed, right? Marmar! Hi, Purple! What's up? What is that? Oh, it's my thingy. Welcome, welcome! Kinky, yeah, what the fuck? Where did it go? I just saw... Come here, you fucking piece of water. I'm gonna drink your liquids. Explode! It's been 2 hours! What is 2 hours on this planet? Does it mean 2 hours, like, in real lifetime? Like... If so, that's a long time. What is that? It's like, what is that? Huh. I want to go faster. How do I make a thingy that makes me go faster? Mysterious cloud. Very mysterious. What are my plans? My plans are to fucking sea glide this. Ingredients unknown. Well, fuck you then. What is that? I want to see that. Is it far? That's kind of far. It's pretty far, but I've swam there before. I want to see what it is. I want to explore more anyway, you know? It's the daytime. The daytime's for exploration. And I got water. Not a lot, but I got it. Well, not anymore. Hi there. This looks like something I should look at. This looks important. It's the sea glide thingy. Where's my scanner? Oh, it's a beacon. The fuck? Boo, I wanted a sea glide. Cut open the access. Okay, well, it probably doesn't mean with that, with the repair tool. Oh, okay. Well, I tried. I'll have more scan items. I guess I'll keep a lookout. Shut up, you stinky. Well, that's deep. Yo, how deep does this, like, world go? It's gonna be so cool to see it. We're almost there, I think. That looks like, there's a big meanie, though. Oh, he picked it up, okay. There's so many meanies. Is this it? Is there anything here? Oh, it's getting deep. What? What the? It's fucking land! Oh!
Emergency. A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state.
Oh, it's so deep.
10, 9, 8.
Explode! Fireworks!
6, 5.
Let's go!
3, 2.
Yay! Oh my goodness. Big explosion.
Whee!
Yeah!
Baby! That's what I've been waiting for. That's what it's all about.
Woo! The radiation suit has been added to your blueprint database.
Hell yeah!
Detecting massive energy signature in the region. Cannot identify.
What the? What the fuck? It's a fucking head crab! It's a fucking head crab! I did not sign up to play Half-Life! Bitch, I'll cut you! Where'd you go? Hello? Can I- oh, okay. There's land in this game. I literally did not know there was land in this game. Is that a dinosaur? Oh no, it's a head crab. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck- bitch, get the fuck out of here. Bitch! Oof. Bitch! Bitch! How you like that, huh? You fucking- what the fuck? Why do you have an eye like that? Oh, I'm getting stuff. Sure. Half-Life 3 confirmed? I guess I should, like, scan everything. Salt? Bulbo! Bulbo tree! Any dinosaurs? Why don't I just, like, live up here? Like, why would I live underwater? There's literally land here, and there's trees. Well, I don't know if they're trees, but... Hello? Gold? I got gold. There's so much.
Remember that diamond you gather are the property.
Guys, you found diamond. Corporation.
You will be liable to reimburse the full market price. Your current bill stands at 3 million credits.
You know, no thanks. Dude, we can make a diamond pickaxe now. Why are there birds in here? Hey! No! Fucking headcrab. Go to the nether. I don't know how much I need of this. This is cool. My inventory is full. Let's just eat all that. Whoa. This is pretty. Oh, I should probably scan the head crab. Cave crawler. I'm calling you head crabs, I don't care. Alright, so let me like drop all this other shit. Like fucking. Oh, I can eat these. The seeds are decent eating. Is that all they're used for? Is just eating? Bro, this cave's massive. Oh, hi. I guess this is mine now. How do I get out of here? I'm lost. I hate you. Go away. You're a budget head crab. Dude, what if there were dinosaurs? The fuck? I mean, okay. What the fuck? I mean, I guess. I guess someone was here before us. They're aliens. Aliens. I'll have to do that later, Outlawed. Ion cube. What the fuck? I don't have a cube. How do I get the cube? Probably scan this, I guess. Ceremonial or religious role, industrial applications, advanced transportation network. Well, it's one of those, I guess. I can sprint? I can fucking sprint in this game? Okay, well, I found this, I guess. Let's go home. Okay, here's the surface. Okay, I think that's it here. So, let's just get the fuck out of here. Oh goodness. Can I like go this way? Am I gonna die if I go this way? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Just gonna run. Oh, there's the ship. Ah. Oh. I thought this game was just fucking like ocean world with, you know, sharks and stuff. Purple tablet. Okay. Okay. I feel like I shouldn't be here. I feel like I'm here far too early. Am I about to meet, like, some alien dudes? Do I get a gun now? Do they have, like, lasers? How do I go inside? I don't think I can go inside. Wish I could see. Oh my goodness. Okay. Well, I'll come back here another time, I guess. Interesting. I just gotta swim all the way back, I guess. What's this? Cyclops? What the fuck? Okay, I guess I swim. I go home now. Oh, Lord. What is that? Oh, my God! What is that? What? Hi! How you doing, buddy? Damn, you fucking long. Can I go home? Will you let me go home? I'd like to go home now. You know what? You know what? You have fun. You have fun there, buddy. I'll go the other way. It's no problem. It's no problem. Don't even worry about it. I'll go around. That's your home now? Yeah, like, can I make a base on this mountain? Like, I feel like it would be really cool to have a base here. Instead of in the middle of the fucking ocean. Whoa, that's a big cave. All right, can I go this way? Oh, Lord. That's deep. Thank you. All right, I'm just gonna go home. Don't mind me. scale of this world is incredible. It's so green and scary. I can't see. What if he comes from behind me? So peaty. Fish demon. Of course, I need more water. So I still need the blueprint for the sea glider. So I guess I should look for the at. But there's scary guys here. There's big meanies here. I don't know what happens if I die. I don't want to lose my stuff, so let's get all this important stuff back. And then we'll come back. Maybe I can make a thingy with all this. You think we can fix that ship? I think we can fix it. We can fix it and go home. What a long journey. We found some alien stuff. We fought some head crabs. We peed in the ocean a few times. I can't make anything with this. Fuck, they're rotten now. Shit. I gotta drop them. Oh, you can plant them. Okay. Let's see what we can make with all of this stuff. Anything special. Ooh, a radiation suit. I don't need that though. Fins! I can move faster. Silicon rubber. What the fuck? Fuck. I need the vines. Didn't I get like a blueprint for the vehicle? I guess I need another thing for it. Well, let's go get some fiends. Also, how do I upgrade my storage, actually? That would be nice. The last time you enter a safe area, like the life pod, your inventory is saved. Okay.
Seek fluid intake.
How about you seek fucking my dick? Why am I so much faster now? Oh my god, I'm grabbing it by the eyeball. Grabbing it by the neck. Yeah, you like that fish? I need more of you. You guys don't give me enough water. First playthrough. Yeah, it is my first playthrough. Hey, come back. You're so fast. I want to drink you up like a Slurpee. Okay, oh, let's go get the vines, I guess. Oh, we can't. Fuck. You can make floating lockers. Oh, that's right, that's right. I'll see how expensive they are. Sustenance. Yay, we have a lot of water now. And we cooked a fishy. Okay, floating storage locker. Oh, it's just fucking titanium, and I have so much of it.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Yum yum. Alright, storage locker. Where are the vines? This way? Right? Yeah. Go! Mind your business. Let's go in there. Yeah, just drink this sea. Just drink the fucking water made out of like salt practically. Did I need this? Hey, don't mind me, buddy, but I'm gonna take your yellow balls here. Thanks. Salt and fish poop. Yummy. Alright, so now we can make the fins. You go Fiester, and then we... Why am I talking like that? Why am I talking like an actual fucking idiot? fiber mesh. And then... Oh, I need two. Oh, wait, what? Oh, yeah, yeah, no, here.
The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
I got fins. I wish I could just craft stuff from like all the stuff that's in my chest. One thing I never understood about survival games is that it only lets you craft from what's in your inventory. It doesn't make any fucking sense. Like, let me craft with what I have in my chest, too. If I have to, like, put all this shit in my inventory to see, like, what I can craft. I made everything that I can make. Mods? Yeah, but you shouldn't have to rely on mods to fix the hat. You know? Okay. Also, I wish you could make waypoints, because I don't know where the fuck I put- oh, there it is. Oh, I had another rubber. Okay, it's fine. Shut the fuck up. I guess let's go look for, freaking... I don't need that. I should probably get my flare ready. I need the sea glider. I want you. Ah! Fuck! Ah! You guys are big meanies. What was I just looking at? How long do flares last? I don't know. What is this? I want to see what this is. Oh, it's a fucking egg. Hi. Hi. Don't mind me. Oh, they're friendly. They're friendly. They don't want to eat me. They want to eat this metal for some reason. They're chill. They're like, ew, human. Disgusting. And I'm like, same. I'll be back in a bit. Millie wants to show me your Minecraft house. Okay, have fun! Hi.
30 seconds.
Oh my god, there's so many down there. The other side of that box? Wait, this goes down deep. I wanna see what's down here. Whoa, what are you? Juping. The Snoop Juped. The Snoop Juped. Now, why am I taking damage? Okay, I guess I don't want to be down there. The Jupe Snoop. The Snoot Jupe. Welcome back, Fire. Maybe I should not be around metal because they like to be around metal for some reason. Where's the sea glider? The kelp forest. I am looking for sea glider that I cannot find. Oh. Hello there. Don't mind me.
30 seconds.
Okay.
Oxygen.
I have a lot of lead, though. I think. Wow, this is spoopy. So I guess I can't go in this thing. Why do they like metal so much? I don't understand. What? Battery died. Shit. I didn't know the flashlight dies. Oh, oops. Welp. Oh, here we go. Box. Mobile vehicle bay fragment. I did it. I got another one. I just need one more. Gimme. I got all three.
New blueprint acquired.
I did it. I just need the sea glider. It's like beavers with wood. They're like rubbing their teeth on it or something. Oh. The hover fish.
30 seconds.
There's a box. It's two boxes. Whoa, it's getting deep, actually. I did not know I was this deep. Thank you for the stream, Mario, but now I have to go to bed. Have a good night, Yuki. Thank you so much for being here. I'm glad you enjoyed the stream.
Welcome to Hell Zone.
I'm a bull. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Bitch! What the fuck? Excuse me? You bitch? I have a knife. What are you gonna do? eat me? Well, that's probably what you're gonna do, but still. Oh, Lottie coming, sand shark. Oh, God. See, I like these guys, though. Because, you know, they ain't hurting anyone. Well, maybe, but they mind their business. They may look scary, but they mind their business. And I respect that. See? They don't care about me. Is that what I think it is? Nope. Oh, I scanned it for some reason. Stalkers are homies. I already have that. Man, this is bullshit. Take a tip? Yes. I would like a tip to find the sea glider. Ah! Go away! Where am I? Am I really that far out? Oh, I guess I am. Oh, shit. I have another message? Oh, okay. If you give them a lot of metal and lead them to your base, they'll bring you more metal. Oh. That's interesting. Check the safe shallows. Okay. I didn't know that. I figured they'd be farther out, so. Oh, going in the tunnel. I can scan it. That's cool. I looked around here though, like a lot. Ah! Why do they do that? How does that help them? How does that help them survive in any sort of way? Oh, fuck. Fuck you. I don't really need metal, though. Like, I have so much titanium. You got juked. Fish go brr. Xenobiology? What's xenobiology? Is that like alien biology? Oh. That's strange, because that would require that life be on other planets. Or other, like, anywhere that's not Earth. So, how, they're, like, what? Because we don't know if there is or not. Yeah. That's cool. It's like one of those things that's like sci-fi now, but in the future it may not be. which is super cool to think about. I don't believe in aliens. It feels weird to like say like, yeah, I believe in them, but it's more like they're out there, like they have to be.
Self-scan complete. Foreign bacteria counters reached statistically significant levels. No adverse effects detected. Be vigilant for symptoms.
There's sickness in this game? Oh, you can go under. Mobile vehicle bay. I can make a car. Well, not a car. Well, I don't think cars would be very useful here. And then how you explain the Fermi paradox? What about it? See, look at this titanium. I don't need any more fucking titanium. What was I doing? Do I have water? Oh yeah. Fuck.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.
It's Altera. Earth is relatively young. If it took 4 billion years for intelligent life to develop here, given the size and the age of the universe. You see, yeah, but Earth may be young. I mean, didn't we watch a video? We watched a video on this, like, a few days ago, I think. And it kind of outlined how young the Earth is, but also how much time has already gone by. Where it's definitely possible for life to have developed like way earlier than the Earth. That's who I work for? Okay. Well, can't they tell that, you know, we're stranded on an alien planet, you know? We kinda out here. Okay, another question, another tip. Is it in a cave? Or is it on the surface? Oh my god, he killed the fucking fish. Oh, the surface? I'm so fast now. Oh, yeah, L. If you'd like a custom roll, let me know. Or if you want me to refund that, too. But yeah, you get a role on the Discord. It's just a caller, really. But you can name it whatever you want. It's things we don't understand about this. About the universe? Yeah. I have so much copper! I don't need it! My inventory and my storage is full. I can't put it anywhere. Can my role be science? Yes. Remind me after stream and I will give it to you. Is this an egg? Yeah, it's an egg. I could make a sea moth, but I didn't get the a blueprint for it. Imagine where we'll be in 100k years. Yeah, most likely dead. Yeah, I agree. You want an Easter egg of the game? I mean, not really. I'd rather find it on my own. Forgot about that. Yeah, no problem. I can make a vehicle bay, though. Wait, what's a power cell? I don't know what a power cell is. I should probably make a pathfinder tool. Used to map a way back out of caves. Eh, I don't really care about that. A computer chip? Welp. Oh, I should probably make the radiation suit. What do I need for that? Fiber mesh and lead. I got the lead. Table coral sample. Oh, I gotta hit it with my knife. And I need to make more batteries. Okay. Okay. I got a plan. Oh, it's scary. I need you. What are you laughing at, huh? All right, table coral. I saw you around here somewhere. Is you? Yes. What? Give me. Okay, inventory full. God damn it. Where is my extra fucking thingy? I can't see. Oh, over there. Wait, that one's full though. Shit. I'm gonna make like fucking three more. Okay, never mind. Computer chip. What does that mean? Don't I have the battery? Fischis. Okay, I don't need this lithium and diamond, I guess, because... And gold, I think, too. I can't make anything with that right now. Welcome back, hero. I'm doing pretty good. Oh, advanced wiring kit. Oh, I do need gold now. Oh, okay. Oh, I need more fiber mesh. Make batteries? What? Oh, copper. Wait, do I not have copper? Wait, what? Hold on. Wait, what? Mari commits eco-terrorism? What are you talking about? I don't do that. That's not my thing. Unless it is my thing. Which in that case, it is my thing. Oh, I got a message. How do I view it? I think I can view it back at the base. What's up?
Play partially translated broadcast.
What?
New biological subject designated mode. Hunting, analyzing, sharing subject locations with other agents.
I want to go home. I don't like that. Don't share my location, Google. Come on. Dude, why can't I not make anything? What the fuck? I don't have any copper. Okay. Well. Interesting. I guess I need copper. I thought I had a lot of copper. Okay. What do I do with this, What do I do with this computer chip? What was I using this for? I was gonna use this for the radiation suit. But you need fiber mesh. And fiber mesh is the creep vine thingy. Okay. Yeah, no spoilers, please. Which way is it?
Welcome to Hellzone.
Crackhead Jamie. Hell yeah. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing today? Subnautica's inventory management hell. Yeah, God. Okay, I got that. I need copper. Is this what I think it is? Let's go! Hell yeah! We finally fucking got it. It took 18 years. But I did it. Also, I need copper. Flame Rancher 2, yes. I saw the whole E3 thing for Xbox and Bethesda. Yo, play like Xbox just declared war. I swear to God. PlayStation is gonna fucking be dead. Like, what games do they have? They have Uncharted. And they have The Last of Us. And Knack. And Little Big Planet. Ah! I hate those things. Game of the year. Knack 3, let's go.
Oxygen.
Okay, well, Sea Glide, I just need a battery. And I can make a battery. With the fiber mesh. Wait, what? Battery. No, wait, I need copper. Fuck. There's going to be a new Donkey video. Oh, I cannot wait. Cannot fucking wait. I used to love Little Big Planet. That was my fucking shit. Okay, well, I guess I need copper. Why did I get fiber then? The fuck? Oh, I can make the radiation suit. Amazing. Why do I need this repair tool on me? Actually, I should keep it on me just in case. I still have this lubricant. I don't know what to use the lubricant for, other than to fucking masturbate. Okay, copper. We're gonna find some copper. Oh, you can build stuff later. Okay. Oh yeah, that's right. I can make the builder tool or whatever. Soon. I don't really like underground bases. I mean, kind of. I just don't really have the creativity for them all that much. Copper. I don't know what to use the lube for. Like, come on. I don't know what to do. I should move this closer. Can I move this? Push. Push. Ah! Stop laughing at me. I'm doing my best. Battery. And now, oh, that's what I need the lube for. I need to rub it all over my sea glider.
The sea glider.
Let's fucking go.
Your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
5 kilometers? I can make a power cell. I guess I might as well. That's a big battery. What do I need it for? Oh, I need more lube. I need more lube! Fabricates vehicles from raw materials. Okay, let's try it out. Go! Speed! Whoa. It's so fast! What the fuck are you? Oh! He just ate it! Holy shit! I didn't think that little tiny thing would make such a sound. Ah! Oh, I thought we were friends! I thought we were friends! Oh. Fuck me. The best fish. Ow, he hurt. That's when a friend pats you on the back. No, that's when a friend fucking slaps you on the back after you just laid on the beach for 5 hours on your stomach. Oh, nice sunburn, buddy. I don't know if you guys could hear that, but... Vehicle bay. Well, sea moth. Oh, I need the blueprint for it. Fuck. Okay, how do I get out of here? This thing's cool, though. I heard a small slap. I slammed my hands together. So, oops, give me this. So what do I do now? I got the radiation suit. Well, what is this? There's a map on it. You know what? Actually, oh, it's a radio.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad... how many of you... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location.
Okay.
We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out.
Yay!
What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
Oh, they're gonna die, aren't they? They gonna die.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell,
Ozzy Osbourne?
They didn't want us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
I don't know about you, but I don't want... that big-looking snake thing is gonna eat my ass if I try to help you. And I'm not trying to get my ass eaten. Not yet. Not by a big snake. I hope you understand. Alright, so I want to make... Oh, I need a battery. I need more batteries. Which means I need more copper. I don't really care about the Pathfinder tool. I do want to make a habitat builder. So I need more copper. A laser cutter. If I get that, that means I can cut into that ship thingy that was in the ground. Yeah, it looks like I just need some copper, and that should be it. I could make an advanced wiring kit, actually, also. But I don't think I need that right now. Oh, you can make bleach from salt and coral. The grim-looking snake, yes. Yeah, now you guys can't run. Now I can catch up to you. I'm speed. Come here, you bitch. There's so many of you. So, yeah, you're kind of far. 500 meters. I mean, I have a speed thing now, but still. L. Horny. I'm not the only one that should be going to horny jail. Let's drop some stuff off. We're gonna get some copper. And that's pretty much it. And do some exploring, maybe. Well, this has a light attached to it. anything in here? No. Hi. You guys are kind of cute. They're kind of cute, like. Those fucking guys, I can't go that way. I have fucking... What is that? What is that? Like going away at night. Night is scary. Hi Warp, welcome to the stream. Thanks for joining me. Oh, there's the flashlight. It's so deep, I can't see. I'm scared. Copper. Nope. Ah, shit. Damn, bro. Do stuff. Greetings. Of course not. The point of streaming is to chat with people. So you are not disturbing me. I don't need this titanium. Oh my goodness. You're so loud. Stinky. Alright, we're getting a good amount of copper now. And I need to make more batteries for this thing. Oh, you got a thing? I already have that. Why'd it get dark so quickly? Wasn't it just... It was just fucking nighttime. What is this? Wait, no, it's still daytime. That was so weird.
30 seconds.
Holy shit! I fucking flew! Damn! Oh, hi. What, this? I already have that. Oh, I got another beacon. Or another distress signal. Alright, I think that's good. Speed.
Officer Keenan, Light Pod 19. The captain is gone. I have assumed command. The last thing the captain did was give me coordinates for dry land. We regroup 1.5 kilometers southwest of the crash site. Stay together and good luck. This message will now repeat.
Rendezvous coordinates corrupted. Transmission origin coordinates downloaded. Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Holy fuck, that's far. No, thank you. Oh, did I bring the mushrooms? I didn't bring the mushrooms. We got lots of batteries. Which I needed them for something. Need anything there. A wiring kit? I guess I should make one? Silver? Fuck. Okay, now I can make this and make a base, I guess.
Tool is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions.
Interesting. Let's make the advanced wiring kit next, because we haven't made that yet, I guess. need. Okay, computer chip. And then I don't have any more silver. So let's go do that. Also, I can probably throw away this flashlight, actually. How do I build habitat? Lots of titanium it needs, I guess. Solar panel. There's energy in this game? Alien containment? An aquarium, that's cute. I guess I'll just build it here. Oh, this is massive. Holy fuck. So, how do I, like, build the walls? Okay, I mean, I guess. Aquarium for Geary! I can't go inside. Okay. It's only the modular components. I don't know what that means. So I guess I need a multi-purpose room. Oh, we need a hatch. So quartz and titanium. I think I have any quartz. I don't. Well, frick. Need to make a sea moth somehow so that I can go to the distress signal. I did it!
Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
Oh. How do I get oxygen? Uh-oh. This one pumps air. To an attached air pipe? I need the pipes. It needs power? Oh. I need more quartz. So pretty. I need to find a cave though. But the pump takes oxygen out of the base. Oh. Oops. Copper, right? I think I ran out of copper. I need to start going farther. But that's scary. Okay, I just need titanium now. Okay. So let's deconstruct this thingy. An underground solar panel, I guess. It only works during the day. You need more food. Eh. Come here, Gary. I kinda wish I played without the food and hunger. Not gonna lie. Because it just feels a little pointless.
Land re-recorded. Distress call.
This is Life Pod 6. I have a passenger on board. Coordinates attached. We've landed a kilometer from the crash site, but there's radiation in between us and the rendezvous. Request immediate assistance. Six out.
Just make a radiation suit.
Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Data bank? Where? This? Oh, here. Codes and clues. Located in the area dense with red grass. ...400 meters northwest of Life Pod's four last known lo- Fuck that. If I find it, I find it. It's daytime now.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
Wow. So what do I do now, actually? Oh, I was gonna make an advanced wiring kit. I just need silver. So I guess I can explore more. I don't really care for making a big base. In fact, it's a lot more convenient to have the storage outside in the water, so I don't have to go inside just to access some stuff. So, I guess let's look for the sea moth blueprint. These guys are not too far away. Maybe we can get to them. Those guys, but oh, here's the red grass. So maybe they're around
local
here.
Scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome.
Unknown biome. Hello? Oh, they got inside.
Short-range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of
How's his log? It's the day of the crash. I don't know what the heck is happening. I'm scared and I'm not going outside. There are shadows in the water under the hatch, but I can't tell if they're rocks or aliens. And there's weird-looking caves nearby. The Aurora was carrying everything needed to build the phase gate. mobile vehicle bays, bioreactors, propulsion cannons. It had a cinema. There was a zero-G gym. My cafe. I don't understand how we're here now. I don't know why no one's coming for me. 30 seconds.
Whoa.
Integrating new PDA data.
There is some good reasons for a base girl unlock. Okay. So, 1,000. This guy is really far. I need a Seamoth for that. Did I unlock the Seamoth yet, actually? I don't know how many I needed. Oh, a laser cutter. I need 3 pieces for the laser cutter. Well, I got the second one. 2 more, okay. Yes, more copper. What the fuck? The fuck are you? Why do so many things in this planet have big eyes?
New creature discovered.
This is spooky. Oh, hi. Sorry. Power source. There we go. It should all be around this area. Wait, really? I'll go back then. Ah! I already have this. Oh, what the fuck is that? I think I can drop this air bladder thing now. Bioreactor? The fuck? I already saw these. So once we get to the laser cutter, we can go back to like the forest. Whoa! What is that? What is that? Why is this ship, like, massive? So many broken parts. Anything here? Oh, we got another Seamoth fragment. You can churn fish friends into electricity. Oh, exactly what I wanted to do. What the fuck is that? Bro, he big. There's so many of them. Oh, I can make a bioreactor now.
30 seconds.
Holy fuck. guess let's keep looking. Oh, we got silver. Are they mean? What the fuck? Why does everything have big eyes? Also, wait, there's a cave here. Hello? It's a deep cave. Oh! Okay. What is that? You know, I'm good. There might be another sea moth at the big wreck. I'll look again. So if I get the laser cutter, I can go in there, I think. Oh, bioreactor. Stop giving me titanium. Why can't you give me, like, silver or copper? I don't know. I'm not seeing anything here. Damn, they really wanted me to make this bioreactor. Scanner room?
Integrating new PDA data.
Okay. I don't think I can find the sea moth here. Where? Oh, hi.
30 seconds.
Infected? What do you mean infected? Okay, I think it's getting late. Let's go home. Is this a different model from yesterday? Yeah. Welcome back, artist. But, yeah, my channel has two characters, and I use both of them equally. This is Dark Mari, and the one that you saw is Shiny Mari. Ah! Fucking rude. Yeah, it's a lot of fun to use two models. And, well, it's not only just the models, but, you know, everything about the stream kind of changes. Like, it's aesthetic, I guess. It's brand. Welp, I'm home.
This is Sunbeam. You know Aurora. We're from a little transgov on the far side of Andromeda.
Transgovernment!
We have a saying there. There's no bad without the good, no good without the bad. Sounds like you tasted a bunch of the former. But that only means you're overdue a whole lot of the latter. Might just be we're in. We're scanning for somewhere to park. We'll be in touch when we find it. Sunbeam out.
Watch them, like, crash. How much you want to bet they're going to crash, actually? Cooked spade fish. Sure. Andromeda Galaxy is ruled by trans government. Let's fucking go. Yo, if this is what the future is gonna be like, sign me the fuck up. Propulsion cannon? So there are guns. That's a gun. It's a cannon. Where'd all my gold go? Also, can I, like, upgrade my inventory at all? Is that a thing that can happen? The fish gun, it launches fish. I can kill fish with other fish. Okay, I made it. Now what? Oh yeah, wait, what's the beacon? Or the... Oh, maybe it's for the... this thing. Yeah, bioreactor. But I don't need this, because I already have a solar panel. Or I guess it only works during the day. Scanner room. Oh, it has a large storage. Maybe I should make that. Okay, I'll make that.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Pretty. The Lassophobia, fear of the ocean, is going to be a problem in this game, but I'll be sure to catch your next ocean-y game. Have a great stream. Thank you so much, artist. I totally understand, honestly. I have the same fear. Although in this game, it's not really a big problem for me, but in real life, it's a massive problem. But thank you so much for stopping by. I hope you have a good rest of your day. It's not even that big. It's not any big than the locker in the fucking... whatever. Okay, so... can I make a crafting station in here, actually? That would be nice. Yes, fabricator. Just need gold and table coral. I have that. Gold. I don't know if I have the coral. Perhaps. Yes, I do. So I guess I'm gonna move, like, everything into here, because then I can just keep expanding it. Let's see if these has a rat flag. Oh, beautiful. I cannot stand the sea. I look forward to playing this game, though, eventually. I like playing scary games, so... despite having a fear of the ocean, I, like, kind of... challenging myself. You know, I feel safe playing a game, even though it has things I don't like. So it's a good way for me to explore my fears with while being safe. All right, cool. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna dump everything I have. I'm gonna make another wall locker, actually. Do I have more quartz? Yes. What? Hey. Dumbass. No. Why can't you go more back? Why do you have to be like that, huh? Welp. I guess this is how it's gonna be. Okay. So now I can have just everything I need. Wait, no, I need this stuff. In here for easy crafting now. The building is kind of scuffed in this game. It's not really a building game though. It's more of an exploration game. I don't think of it as a building game, at least. That's not why I play it. I play it for its beautiful world and exploration aspects, really. I should start organizing this, actually, too. So, we can have, like, ore and stuff in here. And then, like, stuff that I built can go in the other one. So, like, batteries goes in this one. And silicon, all this good stuff. I'll probably have to make another locker though then. I'll have to make a radio, though, eventually. Is it? Do I have quartz? I do, so I can make another one if it fucking fits. Will you fit? You'll just be in the middle of the fucking room. Why? Why? Why must you do this to me? I like it. Alright, well. Titanium. So ore, I guess, can go in here, and then plants and other stuff can go in the other one. That's still not enough for him, whatever. There! Easy. And now I can just get what I need to get whenever I want to craft. Um, still have a little less than an hour left, so let's explore some more. We have a full inventory. Let's go a different way this time. We still need the laser cutter, though. I don't know where we find that. So let's find out what's over here. Radiation is fine, though, right? What the heck is that? Oh, scanner. Whoa. More crash sites. Holy shit, you hurt. Damn. Oh, sea moth. Can I make one? I can make one!
New blueprint acquired.
Let's go. Now we can go explore the deep ocean. Whoa, what the fuck is this?
30 seconds.
Let's finish looking around here. And then we'll go make the sea moth. Light stick? Excuse me? Okay, so we can make a scanner room now. I don't know what that means. Can I scan you? I want to scan you. Nope, okay. Alright, let's go back. Probably craft sea moth on first stream. Spicy light. Indeed. Oh, I'm dying. Why am I dying? I have no health. What happened? Okay.
30 seconds.
Welp. It's nice knowing you guys. Let's use a med kit. Oh wait, I have a med kit on me. Okay. The rebreather? I am. What about it? Need water. The radiation is killing you, but I have a radiation suit. When?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Fuck. Oh, there's a red helmet? What? Where? I don't have it. I don't have it unlocked. I guess. Plus steel? Is it too late to change the game mode? Are there cheats, actually? I wouldn't mind turning off hunger and thirst. Can you disable it? So how do I make the sea moth? I should have all this. Lubricant, power cell, titanium, glass. Glass. Lubricant, power cell. Okay, so I just need silicon. There, I have it. Developer of an intense survival mod pack, can I turn off hunger and thirst? See, but it. While I'm, well, first of all, I'm not a developer anymore of that. Unless you mean trepidation. Oh fuck, I forgot the lubricant. Damn, I forgot the lube. Shit. Can't believe I forget the lube. It doesn't really add to the game in any way. Like, it would not ruin my experience or make it any less so if I just removed hunger and thirst. Where's the fucking forest? Like, this game doesn't really feel like it's about survival. More so about exploration. I'm almost done. Alright. My food is ready. So I'm gonna make the sea moth. And I'm gonna be done. Gotta make sure it glides into the water exactly. Thank you. I got the lead. Stinky.
Is a fast, safe mode of transport, but remember that swimming is good for your glutes and endorphin levels.
Wow, thanks. Yay!
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Whoa. This is so cool. Where's my turrets? I want turrets. You know how cool it would be? Alright. Hey, we did so much progress today. What a cool game. What a cool game. So, I think that's going to be the end of this stream. I think that's a good place to end it. Next time, we'll use our Sea Moth and go to the distress calls and help the people. And explore a little further this time. Or next time. You can also pilot the Sea Moth in Shiny Pack Season 2. Are you serious? There's a Sea Moth in Season 2? That's fucking amazing. Well, I hope you all enjoyed the stream today. Thank you for voting to choose Subnautica. I know a lot of you guys have been wanting me to play it for quite some time, and it was definitely a lot of fun, and I fucking love survival games. It's probably one of my favorite genres to play. Well, I guess survival exploration. I know I was talking about earlier how it's not really a survival game, but very interesting things in the oceans of Shiny Pack. Really? Are you telling me there's like big tentacle monsters in Shiny Pack? I'm scared. I'm not going in the ocean in Shiny Pack. That's cool though. I'm gonna go eat dinner. So that's gonna be it for this week. I'll be live again on Wednesday at 3 p.m. Eastern time. So I hope to see you guys there. Excuse me. Veluclad, thank you so much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed the stream. I don't know if it's your first time here or not, but if it is, it's good to see you, and I hope to see you again. And Calamari is scared of tentacles. Well, depending on the context. Thank you, Shim. Thank you, Walrus. Bye-bye, L. Thanks for hanging out, Velu. I'll see you all on Wednesday. Have a good rest of your week. And thank you so much. Bye-bye. Bye, Fire. Bye, Zio.